Have you heard the first human voice recording by Léon Scott in 1860, singing Au clair de la lune? Here's his legacy. Yes, it sound creepy, but it amazing, right?